A heads up if you live near Eglin Air Force Base.
The 43rd Fighter Squadron F-222s will be doing some night flying operations in the area on the dates you see right there on your screen. So you may hear aircraft noise. Take a look. The days are scattered throughout the month.
We're told the Raptors will take off anywhere between 6:30 and 8:30 and should wrap things up around 10:30 on those nights. Night flying, of course, is a required part of their training operations.